Phase 1, Safety and Stabilization. In order to effectively begin our trauma work, we need to have the skills to engage in feelings of safety and stabilization in this moment and on demand. This means we need to practice developing these skills as anything else we want to get good at. If we wanted to run a marathon, we'd have to begin slowly and build up our abilities. Building safety and stabilization skills is no different, and we need to start slowly and continue to practice until we can produce calm feelings of relaxation as needed. We'll cover a number of exercises here that you can review on multiple occasions until you feel you've developed mastery with each use. We will instruct you in deep breathing, relaxation, and grounding and containment. We will then finish this section with a trigger list exercise that will be our transition to the trauma memory processing phase.